So next topic is bandwidth. So bandwidth, first of all, S is monochromatic source of light. So A and B is two pinholes. A and B is two pinholes. S is monochromatic source of light. So and equidistance from S. Equidistance from S. So and next one, 2D. So A and B are behaved as two coherent sources. Two coherent sources equidistance from S. And two pinholes A and B is distance from 2D. So next, A and B reaching point is B. Is B. So equidistance from point C is equidistance from A and B. A and B. So next one. So from the diagram. From the diagram. PQ is the. From the diagram. PQ is the x minus d. X minus d. And PR. PR is the x plus d. X plus d. So A and B. Pinholes are very close, so very close to reaching point P. Reaching point P. So the next one, wave derivation says to BP square minus AP square. BP square minus AP square equal to equal position to. So PQ and PR positions is put down the gun. So the distance could apply just one d square plus x plus d whole square minus d square minus x minus d whole square. X minus d whole square. So apply just the emotion d square plus a plus b whole square formula. So a square plus b square plus 2ab and a square plus b square minus 2ab. So d square plus x square plus d square plus 2xd. 2xd. So minus ni lopaliki multiply chesam anukondi. Minus ni lopaliki multiply chesthe. Lopaliki multiply chesthe. Minus d square minus x square minus d square plus 2xd plus 2xd. So d square cancel out the alone x square, d square. So position is 4xd. 4xd. So here bp square minus ap square is equal to 4xd. So then in the position ladder I have to bp plus ap into bp minus ap is equal to 4xd. Equal to 4xd. So in the interval of a double is equal to all this question on one day. Bp plus AP is equal to 4xd by BP minus AP. BP plus AP is equal to 4xd by BP minus AP. BP minus AP. So A and B, A and B pinholes are very close to D. Very close to D position and matter. Very close to D. BP equal to AP equal to D. So next, so equal to D. Leda maliga BP plus AP equal to BP minus AP kada. So plus position iskunnam anukondi, ikkada minus position iskunte manaku em avutundi, zero. Zero equation vachestundi kada. So kabatti ee position anedi zero avutundi kabatti ee term apply cheyakunda manam inkosari em apply chestamu, bp plus ap anedi apply chestam. Bp plus ap anedi apply chestam anukondi, so appude ee terms vastayi 4xd by bp plus ap alane b BP minus AP. So is equal to order. So BP is equal to AP equal to B position. You could apply just a one. So apply the student BP minus AP equal to AP equal to 4xd by and D plus D. D plus D equal to 4xd by 2D. 4xd by 2D. So 2 key 4 key cancel అయిపోతుంది కదా. So 2 key and 4 key cancel అయిపోతుంది. ఇప్పుడు ఏపీ ఉంటుంది మనకి టర్మ్ BP minus AP is equal to 2xd by capital D. This is the phase difference. This is the phase difference from reaching point P. So reaching point P varaku teesukunna kada. So next two cases is. So first case one is bright fringe and case two is dark fringe. So bright fringe apply chesam ankonde bright fringe. So bright fringe case one apply chesthe case one bright fringe. Case one bright fringe. So path difference. So path difference is a multiply of lambda. Path difference is multiply of whole number of lambda. So P is dark. P is dark position lo unnappudu manam ela teesukovachu. So 2xd by capital D is equal to n lambda. Is equal to n lambda where n equal to 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. And so on where n equal to 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. So apply chesam anukondi mari where n undi. So manaki a position kavali ikkada. Manam em anukuntam distance kada. So x position kavali. So ee term nunchi x position teesukundam anukondi x is equal to. So migila terms anni cross multiplication cheyandi. Migila terms anni cross multiplication chesthe n lambda d by 2d x is equal to n lambda d by 2d. So where n is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3 undi kada. So vaatini apply cheyandi. So x1 is equal to, so first 0 value apply chesthe n daggara 0 into something edaina 0 ne kada. So x1 equal to 0. So and next x2. So x2 place lo 1 apply chesam ankonde ante n into 1. So migila term x2 is equal to lambda d by 2d. X2 is equal to lambda d by 2d. So next 2 n plus 2 apply chesam ankonde x3 position. So 2 lambda d by 2d. So 2 ki 2 ki cancel ayipothe em ichutundi lambda d by d. So man ikkada em apply avali fringe width. So fringe width manam ela rasukochu x2 minus x1. Band width is equal to x2 minus x1. So x2 position is lambda d by 2d minus x1 position is 0. So bandwidth x2 minus x1 equal to lambda d by 2d. So next one is case 2. So case 2 is dark fringe. So dark fringe lo em observe chestam ante path difference is multiple of even number. So even number is multiply lambda by 2, multiple of lambda by 2, under P is dark position, and P is dark. So same apply chesam anukunte bandwidth ani telusu kada, x is equal to the same position teeskondi 2xt by capital A is equal to 2n plus 1 into lambda by 2. 2xt by capital T is equal to 2n plus 1 into lambda by 2. Okay, so x1 is equal to, so x is equal to position this one kada. So x is equal to a position to be 2n plus 1 into lambda d by 2n plus 1 into lambda d by 4d. 2n plus 1 into lambda d by 4d. So where n equal to, where n equal to 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. N is equal to 0, where n is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. So n plus 0 first 0 apply chestam anukondi, x1 is equal to, so 0 apply chesthe 0 into something 0 ayipothundi kada, so lambda d by 4d, lambda d by 4d. So and next x2 apply chestam anukondi, ante 1 plus 2 apply chesthe 3 lambda d by 4d. So alane x3 ante 2 apply cheyandi, 2 apply chesthe em untundi, 2 into 2 4 kada, 4 plus 1 5, so 5 lambda d by 4d. So bandwidth ivvu manaki x2 minus x1 kada, so bandwidth x2 minus x1, so x2 minus x1 bandwidth x2 minus x1. So x2 minus x1 తీసుకుంటే, so x2 position ఏంటమా 3 lambda d by 4d, అలానే minus x1 position ఏంటి lambda d by 4d, lambda d by 4d. So మనకి ఇంకా ఏ పొజిషన్ మిగిలింది అక్కడ, equal to 2 lambda d by 4d, 2 lambda d by 4d. So 2 and 4 ని క్యాన్సిల్ అయిపోతుంది కదా, lambda d by ఇంకే పొజిషన్ మిగులుతుంది 2d. So this is the bandwidth. So bandwidth of features are equal width అన్నమాట. So next topic is thickness of thin sheet of a transparent material. Thickness of a thin sheet of transparent material. So diagram observe చేసినట్లయితే, S is monochromatic source of light, and A and B are the two covering sources from point C. Is point C is equidistant from A and B. So the light ray moves. So light ray moves from A to B and B to P. So next one, let C naught. So C naught is the velocity of, so velocity of lighting edge. Alagay, let C is the velocity of light in transparent medium. Velocity of light in transparent medium. So first, so diagram is observed chestunnam. So manaki em derivation ostundamma ante, BP by C naught equals to AP minus T by, so edge P moving, so thickness of transparent sheet material anedi extend ayindi kada, so dani rastam minus T by C naught plus T by C plus T by, so C naught byte avudu kada, so common chesi rasesukunte BP equal to AP minus T plus C naught by C into T. C naught by C into T. So next one, so AP minus T. So AP is equal to all of these questions. BP minus AP equal to C naught by C T into minus T. T into minus T. So here C naught by C equal position to C naught. is in equal position to mu. So apply chesthe BP minus AP equal to mu T minus T. So T into T common is kada. So mu into T minus 1. T minus 1. So this is the equation 1. So fringes. So number of fringes apply chesthe manaku. So point P degara number of fringes apply chesthe manaku ee equation vastundamma ante BP minus AP is equal to n lambda. This is equation 2. BP minus AP is equal to n lambda. This is equation 2. So from equation 1 and 2. From equation 1 and 2. So T into mu minus 1 is equal to n lambda. T into mu minus 1 equal to n lambda. So this is equation 3. This is equation 3. So our next student. So next thing is some important distance. So P which T ki and T which P ki distance is equal. So next is distance. So P to X. So X formation mani already telusu. So X formation ante so X is equal to X formation entama X is equal to already bandwidth prove chestunnappudu manam X value konukunta kada 2d n lambda d by 2d ani n lambda d by 2d. So manaku ikkada a position kavali n lambda. So n lambda. So n lambda position n lambda equal to minimum terms and the cross multiplication chayani 2d x by d. 2d x by d. So from equation 4. So equation 3 and 4. Equation 3 and 4 chaste from equation 3 and 4. From equation 3 and 4. So equation 3 t into mu minus 1 equal to 2d x by capital D. Capital D. So T value kavalante manaku thickness of transfer sheet material kavalara. So T value. So T is equal to 2d x by d into mu minus 1. D into mu minus. So T is equal to 2d x by d into mu minus 1. So this is the thickness of thin sheet of a transparent sheet material. So by knowing d and 2d and x, so our thickness of transparent sheet material also. So by replacing, thickness of transparent sheet material, but the bandwidth is no effect. There is no effect of bandwidth. And next one, this is transparent sheet material of thickness of transparent sheet material.